Today I will be showing off this mansion that me and Caleb built. It is actually like really nice.
Get in the frame. It's so hard to put in the frame.
So we had to spend like time doing this. So it looks so nice. Okay, so I'm gonna get all the way back.
There's notifications in my picture. Oh god.
Look at this. That's the bottom, and then it goes all the way to the top. Me and Caleb did this within, like, 1 hour. So, I'm gonna destroy the car. Alright, but there's, like, a downstairs basement down here. You come down here, all the way down here.
Let me do a video. It's so big it won't let me do a video.
It's so big it won't let it even start a video. So, alright, so this is like all the jetpacks and stuff. Jetpacks. This is the jetpacks. This is the ammo part. We had to spend an hour on this. And look, 11 minutes left. We did this within 11 minutes. But right here, this is the materials where I placed all my materials now. It just looks like a mess. Right now, I'm gonna waste it. I'm gonna just throw it over here. I kept down the floors and stuff because, like, I wanted to, like, keep this stuff here. Because, like, it looks like it's part of it. And if you go all the way to the top, like, watch. I'm gonna get all this material. I'm gonna go build this. Alright, so, I think this is how high it was. Yeah, I can't build this any higher. Alright, so, see, I can't make it to, like, the top there, but I'll try, like, making it in one of these windows. Come on. Dang it, I can't make it in this window. Dang it. It's like so hard. Should have made it higher. I don't see how that... Should have made it this way instead of that way. Caleb, can you build like a floor on one of your... On the floor that you're on? So that I can get to your floor? Like out on the outside? Can you build it? Caleb, you there? Hello? Caleb, build a floor on the outside of your floor. Dang it! See, I can't... I don't know why he's not talking. Oh, I'm going all the way down here. Alright, well, I can't make it in one of these windows. And Caleb isn't even talking. So he must be muted or something, or muted me. But I'm gonna have to go all the way up to here. But I should just... Jetpack regenerate. that, not that close. Or we are that close. Oh, I made it. Right. I'm kind of scared now to break this. Okay. I need to go down the floor. I'm break this. Oh no. I'm nervous to I need it. And it just works not like. Find anything other close to the trampoline. This campfire is just for decoration. This stuff is like all for decoration. Like, see, I can't even build higher than this. Like, look. You can build like stairs and stuff, but you can't build any higher. And what? I had a hunting rifle, but I dropped it downstairs. But look, if you see on my screen, like, look at this. Although you can see Tolted, you can see almost everything on the map that you can see right here. So if you would like to do that, I would like help you if you want to. If any of you guys would like to do one of these, like with me or okay, look up our everything, look up here. My PS4 name and look up his account. Okay. Okay, that was weird. Get our jetpack. Like, look. We kept this part because, like, we needed it. So. But. Yes, I got another bouncer. Marking at something. Alright, so I'm gonna go place on these bouncers. And run around. Try it in. Okay. That was cool. Caleb is doing something over there. I wish they still had those bouncer things. But they don't have them anymore. The way you would bounce them out. Like this would you just place in like this corner and then go to some so you probably might see it in Save the World and then you might you will see it in Save the World mostly. So this is just floors so you can see the view, like look at this beautiful view. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 of them. Oh, like bikes. And you see down here, how I go all the way down here. Like this took us 10 hours over exaggerating. It did not take us 10 hours. It was about 49 minutes just to complete this. I wish it would save this, at least I'm making a video for you guys to see, because that's how I save some of my stuff. I usually make a video and then I keep that video on YouTube, and that's what I'm doing. So you guys can see the mansion that me and Caleb built. But I kept the bedrooms and stuff, the bedrooms. But yeah, see, this is the attic area. And then this is the bedroom area. So I'm gonna do this. No. Caleb. Should I get that lunch pack? Right, let's go downstairs. Let's go. Come on, kill. Gotta go. Alright, so I see this. Get this. Yeah, all healable. Let's get. A new jetpack. You gotta run, Caleb. This always happens at the end of anything. Caleb's mic always gets muted, and then I can't hear whatever he's saying. I'm like, oh my gosh. I cannot hear what he's saying. Right now, I can't. To go be in the middle, so last time I tried making him get in the middle, but he was not even knowing what to do with that, and his mic was it's he mutes me at the end of everything, but at the end of a real game, he doesn't mute me anymore. This round, he muted me. Something, or his mic just not working. I know, Caleb, if you're watching this video sometime or later or now, you're I did not mute you. I know you didn't mute me, but look at this. Look at that. Wow, that's so high up. So this is what it's supposed to look like when I'm playing. I don't even know what I'm saying. This is what I did last time when Caleb was still all the way over there. The new one from Florida is because then you can play some campfire and stuff, but like, you don't have to do it if you don't want to. Well, I'm just fighting the farm for a season, and I'm also going to move. Come on, fight. No, come on. Yeah! I'll see you in the next video.